all fine too. Okay, before we start the class, I have some questions to ask you. Okay, everyone, what time do you get up? What time do you get up? Ta con con nhẹ bị kê nhưng mà không mà. Okay, I get up at 6 o'clock. Nhóm cạo nâng máu, mau bạc mùi. And what do you do after you get up? Ta con con, phụ ếch bằng con bị con con ngơ bị kê. Okay, I brush my teeth. Nhóm đó thăm mình. I wash my face. Nhóm lộn mốc. And I take a bath. Nhóm mình tập. And I comb my hair. Nhóm sạch sạch. And I put on my clothes. Nhóm sạch bẹt vào áo. And I go to study. Hai bụi tập bắp trong tài liền. Okay, before I go to study, I eat breakfast. Okay, bụi tập môn đường dân tên đến tư dân nhằm hàng về bật. Hai bụi tập bắp bằng dân tớ, tớ sẽ là okay. So everyone, how many days are there in the week? Tại không bụi sập đá viên phần mạng ngày. How many days are there in the week? Okay. There are 7 days in the week. Cứ viên viên bằng viên ngay là không bụi sập đá. Okay, so what are they? Tại không ngày gì kia là không? What are they? Yes. There are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay. So now again, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay. So now let's count 1 to 10 with each other all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And now let's count alphabet with each other all together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, so everyone, what day is it today? Yes. Today is Tuesday. And what day? What month of this month? This month is May. And what date is it today? Yes, that is 9/19. And what year? Okay, it is 2020. So, before we start the class, we will sing a song together. So the title or the name of the song is Baby Shark. So now let's start together. 1, 2, 3. Okay, wait.
Stop the truth.
study in Unit 7. Okay, here, can you see it? What is it? It starts from letter G. G is g crab. Okay. And this one, what is it? It starts with letter P. P is pot. Pot. Okay, good. And this one, what is it? It also starts with letter P. P is popcorn. Okay, good job. Again. G is crab. So what color is it? Yes, popcorn. And this one. P is pot. And this one. P is popcorn. Do you like popcorn? Okay, going to check popcorn, not? Yes, I do, or I like. Okay, now I can just stick it on the whiteboard. Okay, so crab, I can spell. Crab start with letter, yes, letter G. Okay, everyone, crab. And this one is pot, it start with letter. Sorry, here start with letter G, and pot start with letter P. Okay, and popcorn also start with letter P. Okay, so now we read all together. Tuesday, May 19, 2020. Reviews. Crab. G sound g crab. P sound pot. P sound popcorn. Okay, so now that's all for our review. Okay. Now we continue to the new lesson together. So everyone, put your hand up, down, up, down. Okay, put your hand up. Okay, put your hand on your head. So where is your head? Okay, good. So now put your hand on your ears, your eyes, your mouth, your nose. Put your hand on your shoulder. Okay, so now put your hand down. So today we study about the new unit. We study about unit 8. Okay, unit 8, and the title of unit 8 is Shark. Put it on the whiteboard. Everyone, can you see it? Okay. letter T, and then okay, T-shirt ba tha ai ai you okay đây con khơi chắc cứ ai you. So what color of the T-shirt? What color? It's color yeah blue. Okay, so now listen to teacher all together. Tuesday May 19, 2020, Unit 8, Shorts. The new word of Unit 8 is T-shirt. Okay, so now repeat teacher all together. Tuesday May 19, 2020, Unit 8, Shorts. Okay, T-shirt. Again, T-shirt. Okay, good. Everyone, so that's all for our new lesson today. So now, before we stop, teacher will let you count the number again. So now let's count 1 to 10 with teacher all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. So everyone, look at our homework. Chắc hôm vừa là bọn của dân thì chờ mình thọt hết nhau cho tất cả nông lục chạm bọn của dân hay bọn lịch thọt ở thì chờ mơ nông bọn lịch vừa hôm vừa hay thọt nhà ở thì chờ và nhỏ hết nhau cho tất cả nông lục chạm bọn dân nhé. Ok, so now let's do some bài all together and say goodbye teacher, see you tomorrow. Again, goodbye teacher, see you tomorrow. Yes, good. Goodbye students, see you tomorrow. Bye bye.